Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna do a life hack video, as you know from the picture. Anyways, this is my first time making a life hack video and I'm really excited to show it to you guys. Hopefully you'll like it, and you can also subscribe to my channel if you want to. And you can also like this video. Oh, and by the way, I got a kitten and she's so darn cute. Well, she's not really a kitten anymore. She's kind of growing older. She was really small when I got her, but her name is Winnie. Hello, Winnie. Say hi. Oh. So, yeah. Oh, and by the way, she is more like 4 months old, I think. So, yeah. So, without further ado, let's get into this video. Have you ever had money in your pencil bag that's lunch money or anything, and then it's gone, and you know someone has stolen it, you are so sure of it? Well, here is a solution for your problems. All you need for this is a glue stick. You're going to want to take the cap off, unscrew the glue part, and then you will see a space where you can fit your money into. You can go ahead and fold it up and put it in the very bottom. Then you can go ahead and put that glue part back on and then put the cap on, and no one will ever suspect you have money in your pencil bag. Okay, this life hack is a problem I deal with all the time at school. And have you ever had that time where you need to write on some paper in your notebook and there's absolutely no space left in your notebook? You've written on all the pages? Well, here is a good solution for that. All you need is 2 rubber bands, 2 paper clips, and some lined paper. You're gonna wanna hook both of the rubber bands on both of the paper clips, like shown. Now take one of the rubber bands and loop it through the top hole of the lined paper. Then you want to take it and loop it through the middle hole of the lined paper. And then you can connect the bottom of the rubber band to the paper clip, like shown. Now do the same thing to the other rubber band. And there you go, a quick and easy way to make your own notebook. Do you ever just quickly write down your notes and then when you read them, you're like, oh, I don't want to read this. This is super boring. All you gotta do is color code your notes and it'll be way more fun to read. Okay, one of my biggest pet peeves is when you get pencil marks on the inside of your bag and it looks dirty and not very nice in your bag. So here's a good way to stop that from happening. All you need are some pencil topper erasers. You just have to put them on the an Indian summer, beat of a drummer, coming alive. And voila, no more pencil marks on the inside of your pencil bag. Here's an easy life hack to help you remember when things are due for school. All you need for this life hack is a rubber band and a Sharpie. For this one, you just have to write down what you need to remember for the next day, and like a math test or homework due, and that's about it. And then you can just put it on your wrist to help you remind yourself. Dancing the fire. This life hack will help you do way better on tests. All you need is a piece of gum. So just chew a piece of gum while you're studying at home. Now chew the same type of gum at school while you're doing your test. This is scientifically proven that you'll do way better on a test if you do this. Oh yeah! Ever wish you had a first aid kit at school? Well, now you can make one. All you need is a bag of some sort. You can put in band-aids of any kind, disinfectant wipes, and even dental floss. Anything you need to be prepared for some disaster of some sort. And there you go. And you can just like put that in your backpack or your locker, and now you are prepared. Yeah. Ever got in trouble for passing a note? Well, here's a way to hide them from the teacher. Go ahead and write your note on a really small piece of paper. Then you can take out a pen from your pencil bag and unscrew the bottom. There'll be a little empty space in the bottom of the pen, so just fold up your note and then stick it in the empty space. Now you can put your pen back together and you can go ahead and pass it to somebody and the teacher will not even notice. For watching, it means a lot to me, and I hope you all have a great day. I keep flipping my hair today, I don't know why. But anyways, yeah. Oh, sorry, I moved the camera on accident. Bye now!